Hello! So today I'm in my work clothes because I'm an adult and have to do adult things like working to get money because my parents won't pay for me anymore. But for now, I rediscovered my old YouTube channel from when I was younger, and by younger I mean like a few years ago. And I thought I decided to do a reaction video to some of the videos that I found on there because some of them are fairly embarrassing. When I was like 10, 11 years old, I used to make Briar horse videos, and for those of you who don't know what a briar is, this is a briar. I started collecting them when I was younger. My friend introduced me to them, and then I ended up at the side of YouTube where you like make them talk and make films out of them, and it was a massive part of my life for a long time. And I got not popular, but you know, I got views and people keeping up to date on my series and stuff. Now I'm going to watch back some of my early ones because the later ones aren't too bad. I mean, they're still cringeworthy, but I can deal with them. But the first few are quite embarrassing, so I'm gonna force myself to watch them back and see what happens. Okay, number one. This was my second ever video. We have Mariah Briers doing random things. Just some random movie clips I took of my briars. The quality is so horrible. What's this? It's like 240. No, 144p. Oh my god. How could it get that bad? This isn't even remotely
Please tell
entertaining.
me I don't look stupid.
What's with my voice?
I'm winning. I'm winning, yes! Oh, I'm losing. Nope, no, I'm winning, I'm winning, I'm winning, I've won! No, I'm losing. I've lost. Oh, curse this game.
Oh, curse this game. I was a little bit obsessed with rabbits, apparently. That's not funny at all. Oh. It's an exercise ball, and that's not even.
I'm
It's not even the
rolling, rolling,
Davy
rolling,
Jones?
rolling, rolling,
Indiana Jones thing.
rolling, 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 And I toast the
Oh,
waffles.
random annotation.
It's the moon. And a white dot in the sky. Moon. Moon, the moon, the moon. Fish tank.
Oh, God.
Who wants a fish supper
The lighting is so
tonight?
bad.
We do, Katie. Okay, going in. Unfortunately, it says no fishing.
God damn.
Aww.
Thanks for watching. Oh my god. I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but I just assumed that Briar randomness videos were meant to be funny. That's just embarrassing. Okay, what's next? Oh. Cheviot Part 1. This is deep stuff. Okay.
Amazing grace.
Part 1.
How sweet
A movie.
the sound that
All about the sadness of horse
saved a
Come on, you silly horse! No. You're not taking me into that corral, no. No! Get this rope off me!
Once again, the quality is so
Go away,
horrific.
or you'll have me to deal with. No? Okay.
It's the most retarded horse whinny I've ever heard.
Oh no, what have I done? I'm trapped!
You did just kind of run
That's
in there
the big
yourself.
horse. Now. I'm just gonna
And the
leave
gate's
to
open
tie you
too,
up
you could just leave.
properly later when you've calmed down. Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye. Voice.
Oh no. What have I done?
You idiot.
I'm trapped.
You're trapped. Oh, it's so dark.
Aye. Looks like we've got a new wild laddie. The rudeness and disrespect of someone.
What?
Trait. I was the first one here. And when you came, you were exactly the same.
They're both. Why is the French horse Scottish?
Oh, alright then.
What am I trying to achieve? It's the most offensive thing I've ever seen, and it was me that did it.
I lied. What do you want? Get away from me. Oi, all I wanted to do was say hello. Name's Tweet Denard.
Tweet Denard.
That lassie over there's Ruffin. That laddie, that's Gypsy King.
Gypsy King.
Hey, dude.
Is he stoned or something?
Cooper, Katie's horse.
Posh-nosh.
Posh-nosh. Who's that?
That. I can't see.
Ah, that's Toriel, that is.
Toriel. I can't see my eyes apparently. Toriel.
We'll best be off.
Be off.
Bye. Nice to do that. Sorry, Gypsy.
Let's just not cut the camera. Let's keep in all our mistakes.
I just had an idea. He can save us.
Can
From
he?
What?
From what?
Well, you know, Katie wants to, you know, take us to the slaughterhouse and get us slaughtered for
We're
money.
Very calm about this.
We do need a wild stallion to help us, so he can. I'll go talk to him. Hi.
Hello.
What do you want, ruffian? Well, you know, Katie, she wants to send us to the slaughterhouse for money.
Slaughterhouse?
And we were wondering if you could do a small favour to set us free and save us.
Small favour?
No. Please, we're desperate. All right. But it's going to be very risky.
Changed his mind quickly.
Katie could catch us and take us to slaughter early. Oh, thank you. You know, you're a really nice horse. And I would like a stallion like you.
Oh no.
Charming. I would like a mare like you too.
Oh, God.
What was that? Oh, nothing. 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 Thanks again. Bye. It's a yes!
It's a yes for Scottish independence.
Yes, we're going to live, and I might have got myself a stallion.
Oh my God.
Yes! Did you just say you got yourself a stallion? Yes, I got myself a stallion, I think. Ooh. I think I might have just got myself a mare.
Stop.
But what have I got myself into?
Stop.
But for her, for Ruffian, I'll do it for Ruffian.
You just met her! You just met her! Don't you want to get your... Say no to horse slaughter. Don't you want to get yourself out of there? No, I will do it for Ruffian. Spirit pictures, briar horses. Okay, there was a fad back in the day where you would take screen caps from Spirit or other horsey films and paint over them to make them look like briar horses or just other horses. So I decided to try it out. I was quite proud of this. Beautiful, isn't it? Da Vinci. It's so terrible. Cupid and Gypsy King. Gypsy King turned out okay, except Gypsy King's a guy. Oh my God. Oh my god, Becca, you're so funny. Putting a picture there. Oh my god. Funny. More Becca Witt. OMG. The end. I got a lot of hate on this one, and I never knew why. But, you know, now I do.